Hi everyone, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see how to make stuffed mushroom, which is super easy and quick to make and at the same time very delicious. So let's get started with it. So here are some button mushrooms. Try to get hold of big chopped, 3 large garlic pods finely chopped, 1 small bowl of cottage cheese or paneer, yellow, green and red bell peppers cut into small pieces, and these are the mushroom stems which I have just now finely chopped. And now we need to saute them. For that, heat a pan and add around 1 tablespoon of refined oil. Spread the oil evenly. And when the oil is hot enough, add the finely chopped garlic and the chopped onions. Saute the onions and garlic for a while. Next, add the crumbled paneer. Mix the paneer well with the onion and garlic. And now we will add the finely chopped mushroom stems. We'll add the bell peppers at the end because bell peppers don't take much time to cook. So finally adding the bell peppers. And now we will season the veggies with slightly less than 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin or jeera powder, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. Now give a good mix so that all the spices combine well. At the end, I'll be adding 1 tablespoon of tomato chili sauce. This will keep the veggies moist and juicy. So our stuffing is ready. So turn off the flame and allow this to cool down slightly. The stuffing has cooled down slightly, and now I'll be adding some shredded mozzarella and processed cheese. So stuffing is done, and now we can either bake them in a preheated oven for 5 to 6 minutes, or we can bake in a pan. I'm going to bake my mushrooms in a pan. For that I'm adding here 1 teaspoon of olive oil and around 1 teaspoon of salted butter. Spread the oil and butter evenly on all the sides of the pan. Let the butter melt completely, and then we need to place the mushrooms in the pan. I somehow missed you on the camera while placing the mushrooms. It's fine. So after placing the mushrooms, we need to cover them with a lid and let them cook for 5 minutes on medium flame. It's almost 5 minutes. Let's check the mushrooms. The mushrooms are almost cooked and have turned golden brown from all the sides. And now I'm going to add some more grated mozzarella and processed cheese on top. Be generous while adding the cheese, because that is going to give you a nice cheesy flavor to your stuffed mushrooms. And now again we will cover for another 2 minutes so that the cheese melts completely and bake properly. It's 2 minutes and our mushroom should be done by now. Wow, they look great. So cheesy and baked properly that you will crave for more and more. So now I will turn off the flame and arrange them in a serving platter. And here goes my stuffed cheesy mushroom. You can see they are baked properly and are golden brown from all the sides. So do try this quick and yummy recipe. You can serve this as a starter or as a side dish in any parties or special occasion. I will garnish with some finely chopped fresh coriander leaves. You can also use parsley. And sprinkle some peri peri masala on top. This will give a nice flavor. That's it. My stuffed cheesy mushrooms are now ready to be enjoyed hot. I hope you liked my today's video. Also, I would love to hear your feedbacks, which you can post in the comment section below. And if you like my today's video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such yummy and interesting recipes. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.